Qatar, time 0850 hours. Automatic departure, runway 23 right, runway 23 right. Runway condition codes 5 5 5. Wet, wet, wet. Depth not reported, not reported, not reported. Coverage 100%, 100%, 100%. Chemically treated.
Single runway operation.
Surface wind 180 knots. Visibility 1 0 km or more. No cloud detected. Temperature +2 dew point -1 QNH 1033. Acknowledge receipt of information, Tata, and report aircraft type on first contact with Manchester delivery. Manchester arrival information, Charlie. Time 0850 hours. Automatic arrival, runway 23 right, runway 23 right. Runway condition codes 5 5 5. Wet, wet, wet. Depth not reported, not reported, not reported. Coverage 100%, 100%, 100%. Chemically treated. Transition level, flight level 55.
Single runway operations.
Surface wind 180 knots. Visibility 10 km or more. No cloud detected. Temperature +2 dew point -1 QNH 1033. Threshold QFE 1023. Acknowledge receipt of information, Charlie.
And advise aircraft type on first contact with Manchester approach radar.
Papa Kilo Juliet, hold it, Juliet 1.
Papa Kilo Juliet, hold Juliet 1.
Thank you. Leave me,
you're
not.
People like to see, thanks for.
Waterloo contact ground.
Subject 2702, runway 23 right, clear to take off with 180 at 7.
Transat 206, tower good morning, continue approach with 180 at 7.
Thank you. Okay, Robert. Hotel 45 Charlie Romeo, Manchester Tower, continue approach, runway 23 right, wind 180 degrees, 7 knots.
Approach runway, you'll see right, November 45, start on.
Thank you. Thank you. Virgin 77 November, contact Scottish 128.0055, standby.
128.0055,
Virgin 77 November, thank you. Hello, good day, Manchester, Mike, 26, 23, right. Next up, Connect Express 1, Mike, Manchester Tower, continue approach, runway 23, right, speed 160 knots. Continue approach, Manchester, 1, Mike.
Contact ground, 121.5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5,
Thank you. Okay.
You need a cable that goes from the TV into the capture card, so a HDMI cable, and then another HDMI cable goes from the capture card to the Xbox.
Okay.
And the device in the middle just records it.
I mean, I have an Xbox One, but I'm not sure if it does a particular Xbox or any Xbox.
Well, a capture card, it can record any screen.
Yeah. No, I was on it about MFS 2020. I don't know whether it goes on the Xbox One or 360 or...
Yeah, it can record any game, any... you're talking about the Flight Sim?
Yeah.
Flight Sim's only on the Xbox Series S and X.
Oh, I've only got the Xbox One.
Oh, okay.
Done the match yet? No, but I'd love to go on the buzzer or Malta Air.
Sorry,
guys. No, KLM are T3.
Are they?
Yeah.
Wow.
They are.
T2?
No, T2 are TUI.
Yeah.
at T2 is where I'm going to fly from with the 757.
Oh yeah, Isaac wants a shout out, yeah. Yeah, Isaac, that's a shout out.
Target 2 Whiskey Yankee, 2 to right, to land with 1-9 and 7. To land, target 2 Whiskey.
Let's stick that half now. Oh, I know I went to Heathrow when I was on the UK. Yeah, no. Just the way it's designed.
Yeah.
What happened to it?
Apparently, does actually affect the banking characteristics and the turning characteristics.
Also, fuel consumption.
Yeah.
The guy actually looks like
you should know which one you're
flying.
Runway
22 Yankee, runway 22 Yankee, take off with 197.
He wants to get back for his tea, doesn't he? In the car, we're in the glove box. We're taken by my Uncle Dave, and we're taking the turbo.
It was meant to come out.
Well, the A330 was meant to come out before the end of last year, but everything gets delayed. The 380 is meant to be February, but it's probably going to, because it's freeware.
Yeah.
They don't get paid for it, it's all volunteering. So it's probably going to be about April.
Well, I think the modding community will probably end up making all these things now.
Yeah.
Emirates
A380, they're making three right clear to take off in 1-9-0-6-0.
No, I'm telling someone to take off
2-3 right, Emirates 2-3-0.
One of those.
1983.
Got my granddad's handwriting on it as well. It says aircraft, so it says it's upside down. That was him. It says specialities or the name of pictures, and it says aircraft, but it says it upside down.
Oh, we'd be said, oh booger.
I like watching things.
Thank you. has to do this underneath an aeroplane.
Thank you. the next direct approach is in flight. Easy 71, down your uniform, expect late landing clearance, want to depart ahead. Roger. 747 November. Runway 23 right, clear for takeoff, wind 190 degrees at 8 knots. 23 right, clear for takeoff, runway 747 November.
Thank you. Okay. Sorry. Who's that? Right, Nanny will take you.
Lima Echo, are you ready for departure?
Negative. We need a couple of minutes, Ryan, in passing
marker. NFM Lima Echo, Roger, just report ready.
Okay, Ryan, in passing marker.
Thank you.